Dear learners, hope you are fine. Today, once again, we are going to study our text, EFT, that is English for Today. This class is for class 10. And today we will study from unit 9, lesson 3, that is floral career, page number 127. See lesson 3, unit 9. Our lesson head, floral career. Now we will talk about it. See, first we are going through the text, then we will do some exercises from it. Have you ever thought of a very creative career? Have you dreamt of a rosy environment full of color and fragrance? How much would you love it if you are placed in a store full of flowers the whole day? I am just going to give you some clues about such a job, which can also be a business. Yes. Daisies, violets, tulips, marigolds, dahlias, lilies, jasmines, roses, and all those things of beauty can also earn you a living if you handle them professionally. If you start such a profession, you will be called a florist. A florist career is a good choice as an unconventional job for many around the world. Whenever you see eye-catching floral displays, you actually see the professional performance of a floral designer using both real and artificial flowers with other greeneries. Florists prepare flower displays for a variety of events such as weddings, birthdays, anniversaries, Valentine's Day, official receptions, and even funerals. Every flower comes with its distinct color, design, value, and meaning, which flower designers have to know well. There are conventions and meanings associated with flowers. We know that conventionally roses are meant for romance and marriage anniversaries, and tulips for birthdays. Okay, now see, we will analyze this text. First of all, we will take note of words. Word note, first one, see. Word note. It will help us to understand the text well. The first word we are taking here, fragrance. Number one, F-R-A-Z, frag, R-A-N-C, fragrance. Number two, we will take you can help me also if you don't understand. Profession. 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 Then earn a living. Earn a living. E-A-R-L-on, a living. Number four. Eye-catching. E-Y-E-I. C-A-T-C-H-I-N-G. Eye-catching. Then convention.
Convention.
Okay, that's all for now. Now we'll learn the meaning of this word. See, first one, fragrance. Fragrance means, do you know what is fragrance?
Shubhash.
In English, what we'll say? We can say sweet scent. S-C-E-N-T. Sweet scent. Yes. Then profession. Profession means calling or trade, or we may say business, means by what a person earns his living, that is his profession. Earn a living means mane ki amra ki bolte pari jibika arjon kora. Earn a living. Living mane jibika. In other words, we may say win our bread. B-R-E-A-D, bread. Win our bread. That is another phrase for this one. Eye-catching. Eye-catching means, what do you understand by eye-catching? Eye-catching means charming. C-H-A. R-M-I-N-G, charming. Understand? Charming. Conventional, convention. Convention means custom. C-U-S-T-O-M, custom. We may say protha. Bujhecho? Convention means protha. Procholito ritiniti, shamajik ritiniti. Okay, this is word note. From the text, it will help us to understand the text well. Okay, now we'll do a little bit more from this text. See, now what can we do? We can, now we'll do a bit of prefix and suffix. An skew, S-C-R-E-W, unskew the following, unskew the following words. এই কথাটার মানে বুঝছো? মানে আমরা শব্দগুলিকে খুলে ফেলবো। তাহলে খুলে ফেলতে হলে কি করতে হয়? একটা পার্ট আছে। বেসিক্যালি উইল সেপারেট প্রেফিক্সেস এন্ড সাফিক্সেস ফ্রম দ্য ওয়ার্ডস। আই এম গিভিং ইউ ওয়ার্ড, ইউ উইল separate prefix and suffix from the words. For example,
number one, B-U-S-I-N-E-S-S. You will unscrew this word.
Then,
number two,
professionally.
Number three,
unconventional.
Un conventional. Number 4.
Designer.
DESIGNER. Designer. Number 5.
Performance. Now try to unscrew the words. How to unscrew these? Can you do? See, business. Main word BUSY. Busy. Plus ness. Business. This is business. Then professionally, profession plus al plus al ly, professionally. Number 3, unconventional, un plus convention plus A L unconventional. Number 4, designer. Our main word DESIGN, design plus ER, designer. Number 5, performance. How to unscrew? PER par FORM, perform. ANCE. What did we do here? Here just we have separated prefixes and suffixes from the word so that we can understand the word better. We have to understand the root of a word. Then it will help us to understand the text well or understand a word well. Okay, now we will do a little bit more work from this text.
এবার আমরা এই টেক্সটটিকে আরেকটু কাজ করব, সেটি হচ্ছে কোশ্চেন অ্যান্সার। উইল অ্যান্সার কোশ্চেন ফ্রম দিস টেক্সট।
মাই ফার্স্ট কোশ্চেন ফর ইউ, হু ইজ এ ফ্লোরিস্ট?
হু ইজ আ florist? First question. My second question for you,
why do florists prepare displays?
Why do florists prepare displays? Number 3, what does a florist know well?
Okay, now go through the text once again and try to find out the answer. The answer is in the text. See, now we have to look for answer. Who is a florist? See, if we understand, if we study from in the light of the text, we can say a person who do business with flowers, a person who do business with flowers or who took flowers as his professions to earn his living, he is called a florist. Clear? Then see, number three, why do florists prepare displays? See, in the middle of the text, you will see there. Here we will get, using both real and artificial flowers with other greeneries, florists prepare is here. The answer is, florists prepare flower displays for a variety of events, such as what? Weddings, birthdays, anniversaries, Valentine's Day, official receptions, and even funeral. Do you understand what is funeral? Funeral jano? Funeral hocche antyeshtikriya. Antyeshtikriya bujho? Mane shobodaho kora ba shob mane kobor dewa. Eta ke bola hoy funeral. Then the last question, what does a florist know well? What does a florist know well? What does a flower designer, here actually the word will be that, or flower designer, I mean actually by florist, you see, here you will get the answer, every flower comes with its distinct color, design, value, and meaning, which flower designers or florists have to know well. Understand? Then that's all for now. I will talk more about another text later. Then thank you all. Allah Hafiz.